Hello and welcome to my 43rd Polysekai game stream. Today we're going to do the Carnation Recollection Six Night Chord Polycanadé Focus event 1-8 and then the virtual show. As always, should be pretty good. I mean, you guys know Night Chord is my favorite and Canadé is my favorite, so by any means, I'm pretty hyped for this one. It's not a long one, I looked on YouTube, it's about an hour, so compared to last time, it's a shorter one for sure. But it should be fun, it should be quite fun. As always, link in the description for my Twitter, Discord, Twitch and Bilibili if you want to follow me. My stream events if you want to support me. Hello Melly, time for everyone, favorite Night Chord event. Oh really? Favorite, huh? Well, that's pretty hype. That's pretty hype. Oh shit, I have a big update. Well, I guess we have to download that. I didn't think of it of doing that before the stream. Shouldn't be too long, but I didn't think of it. Yeah, Night Chord. Here we go. So yeah, should be good. Should be good as always. I totally didn't think of that. I mean, I don't launch the game on the emulator outside of the stream, so... Yep. But yeah, should be good. Should be quite good. Obviously, once again, anything Night Chord, I'm extremely looking forward to it. A bit of a shame it's only an hour. I mean, in a way, like, I have other things to do, so it's not a shame. But in another way, you know, I want 10 hours of Night Chord at once, please. Give it to me. It's kind of like that feel. The download screen on your favorite group too? Well, of course, I did forget Shadok, I see. But I didn't get Shadok on this event. I did 4 or 5 pull. I really like scrap by to get some gem. And yeah, I got no Night Chord member. So, I didn't get any Shadok. Pretty disappointing. Pretty disappointing. Even like on the last one, with Mizuki, I got all the other Night Chord but not the Mizuki. So it's like, damn. I'm not getting the luck with Night Chord. Still waiting for a 3-star or 4-star Mafuyu. Yeah, it's not very fast, but not much I can do about it. If I had known, I would have downloaded in advance, that's for sure. But yeah. Yeah, for a couple of weeks I've been watching an individual called Medotama. Like, play through the game, she's doing like 1 or 2 events a week. And she just reached the one where like Shio, you know, decided to not join that band or the other person. Yeah, it's been pretty fun watching someone else do it, you know, read through the event and seeing their reaction. It's 40%. I mean, I'm a bit in advance anyway. It's not even 7:30 anymore for me. It is now, anymore. Now it's supposed to be the time of the starting of the stream. Alright. So recently, I saw like the voice actress for Anne, Tomomi Jien Asumi. She also does like cover of songs and stuff like that on YouTube, and she looks very much like Anne. Have you ever seen her? You did miss the Free Mafuyu 2 star. Possible, yeah. She really looks like Anne. It's pretty amazing. Tomomi Jien. Tomomi Jien Asumi. Yeah. If you've never seen her, I'll show you. Stream. I'm a bit zoomed in, but whatever. Yeah. It's really like Anne in real life, but older. It's really impressive. I mean, she's a badass. She's a badass. She is a badass. I haven't really checked that any of the other voice yet. I know it's been like, I don't know, I wouldn't say 6 months since I started doing Polysekai, but a while. It's probably close to 6 months at this point, yeah. I really need to at some point. For sure. I think she goes out of her way to look like Anne. Oh, I see. That makes sense then. I thought it was just like a quaint kidding, but I guess not. Alright. Alright, now we have, next we have to download the event. Finally. Alright. Okay, well, time to get into it. Tsukasa's video does the same to look like him, okay. I had no idea. That's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. Alright, so, at last. Carnation Recollection. It's kind of an interesting name. Episode 1. Still not quite right. So. Here we go. Alright. Let's get into some more Nightcore hype. Doesn't this sound a bit low?
よくわからない。また、それ今回のデモはすごくいいじゃん。いやいや。僕もいいと思ったけどな。でも、ユキにはあんま刺さらなかったって感じかな。うん。そうは言っても、もう4曲目でしょ? 具体的にどこがダメだったのかとか言えないの?
Well, that's kind of a character. And it feels so much,
Kだって、これだけの完成度で何曲も作ってくれてるんだから、少しは分かろうとする努力くらいしなさいよ。
I do have the I don't know, I don't care bug in real life. And, like, it often annoys people. Like, for example, if my mom asks me, what do you want to eat? And I just like, I don't know, I don't care. And I genuinely mean it, but it annoys people that saying that. So it's like, you have to come up with something. But my food just doesn't care, I would say.
Of course.
Yeah. Maybe they need to go to like a scary place to get inspiration again.
じゃあ、明日早いから落ちるね。うん。おやすみ。お疲れ。たく雪ってば。ケイは雪のために頑張ってるのに、もう少しなんとかしようと思わないわけ。まあまあ、雪なりに頑張ってるとは思うし、もうちょっと見守ってあげようよ。Yeah. それは、It is what it is.
Someone telling you to not push yourself as ever actually convinced anyone to not push themselves. Yeah. Oh boy. Is it kind of time to get into depression? No, further depression.
Let's
see, she has quite the chip on her shoulder, singing Mafuyu.
Dameda. Kangaetetemo Maini was Samanai. Hima wa tonikaku. Skuranakyo.
Yeah. Next day. Scrambled crossing. Bye, Mafuyu. See you tomorrow.
また学校で。
I knew it was expecting like the switch right away.
よくわからない。今までは奏の曲を聴いてると胸が痛くなったり、
really?
少し気持ちが楽になったりした。
Awesome.
今も何かを感じるのかもしれない。
Mm. Wait, it's time for Mafuyu to make a song for Kanade? To save her?
でも、それが何かはわからない。このモヤモヤは一体何だろう。
Love.
わからない。
I will say love.
できた。
Another one?
今回のデモはよくできてる気がする。
Well,
この曲なら。
I don't think it will. It's only episode one.
みんな、お待たせ。新しい
デモができて。It has to be the one else.
お疲れ様、K。もうできたんだね。
今回はどんな曲かな。楽しみだな。
ユキ、なんでもない。聞かせてくれる。
Yeah.
今はないと。
It's only episode one, so obviously it isn't going to be good enough yet. Oh, but that's one of the best Nightcore events so far.
今回のデモは。
I watched it with like the YouTuber playing it recently, and yeah.It's really a great event. Oh, it's okay. Oh, yeah, that's right, there's a bitchy Meiko now. There's all the problem in episode 1 and then kiss for the rest. That would be nice. There's actually a Yurei anime called Sakura Kiss, which is literally a 12 episode of two girls kissing.Well, on episode 12 they actually say, maybe we do love each other. It's weird, but it's pretty fun. Sakura Kiss is called. It's a very cartoon.
くだらないことが好きっていうかなんていうか。でも、前よりはちょっと元気になってるのかな。
Kind of. The music is still has a lot to resolve as well.
みんなで曲聴くだけならナイトコードでもできるのに。
今回はみんなの反応を直に見てみたいと思って。
Yeah. I see. Fair enough.
何かを感じていると強く反応してくれる時がある。声に出ることもあれば、この前桜を見た時みたいに表情に出ることもあるし。その反応は真冬を救う曲を作るためのヒントになるから、できるだけ見逃したくない。
But is the Sekai the best place?
それじゃあ早速。
It's kind of like the place about depression, which really is depression land. Wait, what? For a second, I was like, did we see Lucia in Nightcore yet? No, I guess not.
もしかして、
But I did see this design before. I don't know where, but I did see it.But damn.
つい最近この世界に来たの。
It looks amazing.
あなたたちのことは、ミクたちから聞いているわ。
And she doesn't actually seem emo.
よろしくね。
Yeah. Like she has a smile. She sounds pretty happy. But I love the look. I think I probably saw it when I was like, yeah, no, I think I know I saw it. I did see it already, yeah. When the event was happening and I was, you know, like playing the episode, not playing, but, you know, launching it to skip it to get the gem. I did see like in one of the thumbnail.They showed her. Unfortunately, they spoiled with the thumbnail, but damn. Okay. I mean, Depressed Miku is pretty great as a design, but I think this really works well. Yeah, this is pretty great as well. I mean, I love Yuya Yupi, like Luca Melon song, pretty depressing, so this is what it makes me think of, like what kind of outfit she would wear for it. Great design. Love it.Alright. She doesn't seem, once again, dead inside.
で私を見るの？
もしかしたら真冬もちょっとは変わってきてるのかなって思ってね。
Well、
それで今日はみんな揃ってどうしたの？
ああ、新しいデモ曲ができたから一緒に聴こうと思って。みんなにも良ければ聴いてほしいな。
ええ、ぜひ聴いてみたいわ。
Once again for me,
ありがとう。
Luke is the queen of the pressing song.
再生するね。
With the UUP's music.
おお、おしゃれなイントロ。こういうの好きだな。
最初からバッチリ雰囲気が。
Sounds like a BGM to me. What a song.
ありがとう。真冬はどうだろう。何か感じてくれてるかな。
Oof. Oof. Maybe not to see a reaction like this in front of you like this. Nico.
そうね。素敵な曲だわ。
全然。
Alright.
みんな、聞いてくれてありがとう。このデモはもう少し直してみようと思う。
Yeah, she feels like some good enough.
十分いい曲だよ。
うん。でも、もうちょっと調整したいんだ。
I see where the drama might go. Like, so Kanade has obviously pledged to save Mafuyu, and it seems like she's only doing the music towards that. Well, I wouldn't say they didn't pledge that, but Ena and Mizuki, you know, they're just making music overall, and if they sing a song is good and Kanade keeps scrapping it because it's not good enough for Mafuyu, yeah, obviously I see where the drama is going.
この曲じゃまだ真冬に響かないから。
じゃあまた作ったらぜひ聞かせてほしいわ。
Sure.
わかった。このままじゃダメだ。今は真冬の考えてることや感じてることを探って。それを曲に落とし込んでいってる、
うん、
でも最近はそういう風に曲を作っても真冬に響かないことが多い。もっと真冬の心に響くような曲を作らなきゃならないのに。
Don't have a good advice. I don't know. I don't really know. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. This is it, yeah. I'd seen Luca right there.So I guess I've seen this. Yeah. Okay. By the way, I don't know if I showed my masterpiece profile. It is. This is my masterpiece profile. It actually took like about an hour because, you know, I did a lot of things trying to make something look good. And nothing I did looked like I wanted. So I just gave up and did something basic. So, yeah.I really wanted to make like something good, but I feel like there's just not enough option. Like the way you can turn the character and stuff like that. I wanted to make them face each other and stuff like that. And like have my favorite ship, multiple of my favorite ship in the same page, but yeah, there's not enough option. I mean, you can do some cool stuff like what you've done yourself, but not enough option for what I was trying to do. So I just gave up.There's a two Lucas world. I just gave up. Spent so long remaking profiles. Making profiles, yeah. I spent an hour and then 5 minutes for the last one. It's fine.
K, 大丈夫？ちゃんと寝てる？
Probably not.
大丈夫。
大丈夫、大丈夫なん
て。まだ雪に響くような曲は作れてないから。今度こそ完成させないと。
そっか、
僕はどの曲もいい感じだと思ったけどな。
Yeah.
ユキは何が足りないんだろう。
さあね、ユキのことなんてわかるわけないじゃない。
Yeah, I can understand in that situation.
それに Kei だってこのままじゃ倒れちゃうよ。何でもいいから考えようよ。
Not good enough for Yuki, but she has no explanation on why.
何でもいいって。でも、一番ユキが反応してたのって、マリオネットの曲？
そうだね。あの時は、ユキが感じた言葉にできない思いを歌詞にしてもらったんだけど。
言葉にできない思いか。
うん。
もしかしたら、インスピレーションが足りないのかも。
インスピレーション？
うん。マリオネットの時って言葉にできない何かを何とか表現したくて歌詞にしたって感じでしょ。だから K の曲からインスピレーションを得られればユキだって何か感じられるんじゃない？
うん。
何か。
うん。私もほらあったでしょ。もうどうでもいいやって思ってた時に、
うん、
K が私のために曲を作ってくれて、
うん、
それを聞いたら胸がギュッとなって。
Can I disagree with you with that? With songs? Save me with a song, please.
K の作る曲ってなんていうか自分に寄り添ってくれてる感じがするんだよね。
うん。
ユキも K の曲を聞いてそういう気持ちになれればまた何か感じられると思うんだけど。
なるほどね。
そっか。
なるほど。
前に世界にいたユキのために作った曲も、エナナンに届けようとした曲も、とにかく必死で作った。もしかしたらまた、あの時みたいな、無我夢中で作る気持ちが必要なのかもしれない。
Maybe. ああ、でも。Earlier the next day. Earlier the next day. Not earlier.
新しいデモできた。
No sleep still.
マリオネットの曲やエナに届けた曲のことを思い出して作ってはみたけど、この曲が本当に真冬に響くのかな。わからなくなってきた。何かヒントが。
It's a bit too soon.
せめて意見
を。Once again, not yet.
でも、こんな朝早くじゃ誰も。
あら、
どうしたの？ Well, I guess we have someone else we can rely on. Well, a bunch of someone else.
え？
Yeah.
ルカ？どうして？
ふふ？
ふふ？
曲作りが進んでいるかと思って。調子はどう？
とりあえず新しくできたけど。
Alright, let's see your criticism.
よかったら聞いてもらえないかな。今ちょうど誰かの意見が欲しいと思ってて。
私でよければもちろん構わないわ。
And the guy.
いらっしゃい、かなで。じゃあ、早速聞かせてもらおうかしら。
うん、お願い。どうだった？
とても素敵な曲だったわ。
Very good, but...Oh, damn. That's gorgeous. Damn. It just feels weird once again. Like, she's too happy for the empty Sekai. Damn. That looks amazing. That looks amazing. Yeah. Well, absolute art, yeah.
それにあなたにも見えていないんじゃないかしら。この曲のたどり着く場所が。
たどり着く場所。
この曲は 聞いた人をどこにたどり着かせてくれるの？
そういうの。
終着点がどこなの？
What about it?
あなた自身が理解しなければ、この曲を聞いたとしても、どこにもたどり着けない。それどころか、永遠に暗闇の中をさまよい続けることになる。私は、そう思うわ。
Ah, she got the music, yeah, please ready, Chio. Chio.
それって…
I guess if you don't have a phone, what else do you do in the sick area?
私に言えることはここまでよ。あの子を救い出してち
ょうだい。 From Mr. Saver, damn.
ありがとう、ルカ。もう少し考えてみる。
Too overworked.
ルカ。
お。
あら。
猫。
エッ
ジ猫。よい
が。チロチロしいわね。
トンピクル。
見ていたでしょ。
I kind of wanted to see actually like a bitchy Lucia, like Miko.
それより、どうしてずっと見ていたの？あの子に協力してあげればよかったのに。私はそういう関わり方はしないようにしているの。さっきの言葉が、奏の曲を大きく変えるかもしれない。下手をしたら、もっと迷走する可能性もあるわ。だから、ああいう不安を煽るようなやり方は、
やめた方がいい。いやいや。
一緒にあるフォーナー。私はそう思わないわ。見守るのは大事だけれど、停滞しているなら、今の編み方を揺さぶって壊すことの必要だわ、
うん、
私はそのためにここにいる気がするの、
うん、
壊す
Break it down。
ねえメイコ、あの子次はどんな曲を持ってきてくれるかしら。
I don't even know what the song for this event is, so I have no idea. I have no idea.
何を願ってどこにたどり着きたいのか、どういう意味なんだろう。うわ、アラーム、一体何の。
For what?
そうだ、今日お父さんの病院に行く日だ
った。 Well, okay.
早く支度しないと。俺、
Oh shit. Oh, rain?
また雨。
That sounds so good.A good sleep every day with a rain ASMR. That's the best way I can sleep. There was too much thinking. Well, this is probably not going to be very pleasant. Alright, there's a tree. Condorium rain.
起きてるかな。起きてるとしたら、今日はいつのお父さんだろう。
Yeah, that's right.
ちゃんと話せるといいな。
Yeah. We haven't seen him in a long time. I kind of forget if he was in a coma or just, yeah, some kind of like weird image there. Well, it's which person it is.
こんにちは。
Oh, Kennedy, hello. You came at a good time. Your father's awake.
え、本当ですか?
However, it's difficult to say how much he can remember at the moment.
わかりました。
話して
みようと思います。おはよう。あ、今はこんにちはか。
ああ、こんにちは。
Does not know who she is.
調子はどう?
Seems like it.
すみません。どなたでしょうか?
Yeah. Yeah. Right in the art.
覚えていなくて申し訳ない。どうも今、 仕事のストレスで記憶が混乱しているらしくて。
So basically got like a... We didn't really get, I think, this info before, but just like a nervous breakdown and he has like temporary amnesia.
家族のことぐらいしか覚えていないみたいで。
家族のこと？
ええ。実は今度、
子供
が生まれるんです。この間、安定期に入って、
妻の子供が大
きくなっていって、だからもっと僕がサポートしたいんだけど、こんなことになってしまって、本当にダメだな、僕は。
ダン。
そんなことないよ。宵崎さんは、家族のことを大事に考えてる、優しい人だよ。
Yeah, it doesn't call him dad. Just Mr. Yosaki.
So, you have a Kimino Namae wa
Kanade. He's going to recognize the name.
Kanade.
Because he plans to name his daughter that.
Kanade? Guzen desu ne.
Guzen desu.
I'm going to use the same name as the other one. I'm going to use the same name as the other one. I'm going to use the same name as the other one.
Well.
僕のことばかり
話してしまいましたね。The mom died during childbirth, so was it a car accident? I can't forget. I think it was one of the other.
早く回復できるといいね。家族のためにも。
そうですね。どうもありがとう。
YCP, hello. Do you play a lot of visual novels? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Huge fan of visual novels. I'll link on Discord my visual novel list if you want to take a look.But this is not really just a visual novel, this is like a rhythm game.
Yep.
Like the story is told through visual novel. How are you doing, YCP? Well, wait, Kanade. That's depressing, as expected. Classic Kanade interaction. Depressing. Quite depressing.
I don't have to worry about me.お父さんをあんな風
にしたのは、nice.
私なんだから悲しんでる時間があるならもっと作らなくちゃいけない。
I forgot that she still feels guilty.
たくさんの人
を救える。Like she's the one that did this to him. I guess we'll still have to get over that at some point.
あれ？
お、水木。
あそこにいるのって奏？もしか
して
、お父さんのお見舞いの帰り
かな？Sure. I never played a Korean visual novel.I've only played GP1, you see.
I don't know. I'm going to talk to you at night code. I don't want to talk to you now. What? You don't have a hat.
Because she's sad and depressed. It's more emo to walk in the rain without an umbrella.
Maybe something happened. Come on!
Stream link to your DM? Sure. I'll check later. Man, I haven't really played like. I know this is a visual novel in a way, but a real visual novel on stream yet. It's like it's still very niche by any means. Otherwise, there's been quite a few I would love to play. But it's like so niche, you know.Already, like for Isekai, it's a rhythm game and visual novel for the story. It's like already doesn't interest many people, so it's like, as much as I'd love to play more visual novel on stream, yeah, it really seems too niche for the most part, but maybe. Obviously, with like, you know, how much Korean viewers I have, maybe they'd be interested as well, so sure, I'll check it out. YCP. Thank you.
Shotto, kangai goto shitete.
Kangai goto?
やっぱり何かあったのかな。最近
スープ
作りで行き詰まってる感じだったし、このまま放っておくのは。
Let's get some wise Mizuki moments.
早く曲を作らなくちゃ。
Mizuki still has the hang up of not wanting to get close. Everybody has so much problem in Nightcore. Like compared to the others, I say it every time. Compared to the other group, Nightcore is literally like they have so much problems.
ちょっと
の近くにすっごく可愛いカフェがあるんだよね。カナデも一緒に行かない？
でも私は。
ちょっとだけちょっとだけリフレッシュした方がいい曲作れるって。
それはそうかもしれないけど。
じゃあ決定、レッツゴー。
レッツゴ
ー。水木、
Okay. I mean, yeah. That should be interesting. Yeah, so I guess for this event, I got this two-star Aina and this two-star Mizuki, which were the one you could buy with points. Yeah. I didn't get the four-star map for you. Nor Rika, nor Kanade. And I did like 5 poor ones, and it's so annoying. It's so annoying. Like, I really feel like the gacha is rigged in Point Sekai. Like, not only this event, but like that other event, I spent so much pool and I didn't get, you know, the event character. I got all the other characters, but not the event character. It feels very rigged. I'm just saying that, but damn, I've been so unlucky. Yeah, feel so unlucky. Missed the shop card, damn. That's a shame. Alright, so yeah, episode 3. 4, looking for an item. There we go. I just auto myself, like, outside of the challenge show, I just auto for the most part these days. Yeah, it does the trick more than enough. It does the trick. I'm at a buffet in like a year or something.
Atatamaru ne.
Kasa mo sasanai de haruite tara, soria taiyon sagaru de shou.
You know, I do like walking in the rain without an umbrella.
Demo
okage de. I love the rain.
Fuku mo mou kawaite kita.
Yokatta. Oh, Kanade mo food menu tanondara? Goku ga muriyari tsurete kita nda shi, ogoru yo.
Arigato. Demo そんなにお腹減ってないから。
Not eating, not sleeping.
ま、食べたくなったらいつでも言ってね。ここいいカフェでしょ。メニューは全部美味しいし、内装も制服も可愛いからお気に入りなんだよね。
うん。
うん。
でもの作り直し大変？
うん。あまり進んでない。
Let's just give her. It's giving her a rough time, in a way.
そんなに焦らなくても。
この前みんなに聞いてもらったデモは、真冬に全然響いてなかった。だから新しいデモを完成させたの。でも、それも響かない気がしてる。
響かないって、そんなのまだわかんないじゃん。とりあえず一回聞いてもらったら。
It's all Batman set, is more or less what we're getting to. Like, she can make good song no matter what. But to make the true masterpiece song, it takes a lot more.
いつまで経っても、
奏でだいぶ参ってるみたいだな。
Yeah.
僕は曲のこととかわかんないけど。
I was gonna say, like, in another event, I have like an idea of what would be good to solve the problem, but yeah, I'm sure you know.
なんか、
yeah, what you could do.
難しいこと言うね、ルカは。真冬を迷路から救い出せないか。それじゃあさ、これから一緒に遊びに行かない？
え？今から？
そう、やっぱ迷ってるんなら、家に閉じこもって考えるより、いろいろ行動してみた方がいいと思うんだよね。
安い。
真冬を迷路から救い出すためのヒントが、どこかにあるかもしれないしさ。
そっか。
And once again, they could just straight to go like under the inspiration, exploration.
提案してくれたから新曲のアイディアを見つけられたんだった。もしかすると何か新しい刺激があった方がいいのかもしれない。
But at some time, you're surprised if the same answer works again.
救う曲が作れるのなら。
Like they just do the same thing and we're good. Not that I would mind seeing them go on a trip. Can I do Mizuki? Although she bites her dog, but not bad. Okay, that place.ドールストア、OK?
ドールショップ。
そうそう、真冬が一番反応したのが人形店だったじゃん。
Do you think can I do it?
だから、もしかしたらヒントがあるのかもって思ってさ。
ああ、確かにそうだね。でも、あれは私が引き出したものじゃない。あの時と同じようなインパクトのある曲を作らないと。
あ、
どうしたの？
この音、オルゴール。
うん、
あ、この人形じゃない？
シレクスメロディ
。へえ、ネジを回すとオルゴールの音が流れるんだ。かわいい。
うん、本当だね。いい曲。
いや、
そういえば奏でってオルゴール
。 She really took it after together. It's weird. Everyone doesn't affect at all. Well, you know.
この前の曲にも入ってたから。
It's just how it is. It's just how it is.
奏での曲だなって思ったな。
Like on my Genshin stream, we see the same thing all the time. It's like you characters don't need to interact if like I can just think of a reason why there would be a ship. Like in Genshin, it's simple. Like they have different elements. So like if you have fire character and water character or ice character.It's like, you know, just because opposite attracts, you could just say it's a ship. Like, you can always find a good reason. So, understandable. Understandable.
Oh, 言われてみれば、確かにオルゴールの音は好きだな。私、お父さんが作ったオルゴールの曲が好きで、よく聴いてたんだ。だから、
Never had a music box, honestly, like that.
そんなに素敵な曲なんだ。どんな曲なの？
とても優しい音色で、
うん、
聞いてるとすごく。
バルモイ。
なので、もしかしてあんまり答えたくないこと聞いちゃったかな。
Not exactly. It's more complicated.
じゃあ次に行こうか。
あ、うん。そうだね。
Any like conversation in a night cut is like, you know, walking in a long minefield, and every time you're about to trigger a PTSD attack.
結構いろいろ回ったね。大丈夫？疲れてない？
うん。平日だし、そんなに人もいないから。
うん。
でも、
That's good.
真冬についてのヒントはまだつかめてないな。
まあ、そうだね。一番有力そうだったのは絵画展で見た風景画かな。
ああ、うん。真冬も桜を見て笑ってたしね。
エナが描いた絵にもいい絵だっていうこともあるし、やっぱアートには何か感じるのかもしんないね。
うん。じゃあアート系に絞って探していけば。
熱いスイングズ。
ん？どうしたの？ あそこにある
花
屋さんがどうかした？
カーネーション。
カーネーション。
好きな花だ。
カーネーション。So that's the name of a flower? I had no idea. カーネーション、OK?Episode 5, Flora from a Distant Past. Okay, so I guess she remembered her mom, so the car accident one was probably the right one. She didn't die during childbirth, like childbirth, like you might have thought. White carnation. Carnation. Flowers.
Kind of cool, I guess.
Never knew there was something called Carnation Flower. It's kind of a sick name. Different name in French? I wouldn't even know. For a little. Yeah. In French? Fleur de Yer. I mean, I've never heard that before, so. Yeah. Fleur de Yer. Yeah, it's a very fun name.
この辺りにあるんだ。こんな街中にも花畑があるんだってびっくりしたな。へえ、確かに意外だね。楽しかったな。天気も良くてみんな笑ってて。
Sad flashback again.
ねえ、奏で。 その花畑、一緒に探してみない？ この辺りにあるんでしょ？花畑がある場所なんてそんなに多くないし、きっとすぐ見つかるよ。
でも、外は雨だし、大変じゃない？
大丈夫、大丈夫。今日はお気に入りのレインブーツ履いてるし、たまには活躍させてあげなくちゃね。
That's good.
ありがとう、みずき。じゃあ、まずは宮益坂公園に行ってみよっか。あそこは昔からあるし、結構広いし。うん、行ってみよう。
So inspiration to flowers. Fair enough. That's not too surprising.
うーん、近くの公園片っ端から回ってるのに、全然見つからないな。うん。
もしかしてこの辺りに花畑があったって私が思い込んでるのかもしれない。ごめん、雨の中付き合わせて。I
wish she likes the rain. I would be happy to walk in the rain.
だからもうちょっと探してみない？もしかしたら駅の反対側とかにあるかもよ。うん、本当にもういいよ。
一緒に探してくれてありがとう。あ、で、they tried to Google it and they just walked around. ごめんね、力になれなくて。でも、またいつか一緒に。いつだって。なぶやみずき、having a trouble again。奏でたちと一緒にいるのかな。みずき。あ、うん、なんでもないよ。 Once again, there's never any resolution to Nekon. Like, we just resolved like a full arc of Wonderland Showtime. And the others two get pretty resolved, but Nekon's like never ending problems.
にしても、この雨嫌になっちゃうよね。最近ずっと降ってるし。まあ、雨が止んだらいい曲も思い浮かぶかもね。奏でも。 そんなに悩みすぎない方がいいよ。何かあったらまた遊びに行こう。そうだね。その時はお願いしようかな。Mizuki
is so nice.
今日はMizukiのおかげでいい気分転換ができた。Defending
pain suffering indeed.
よかった。実は今日お見舞いに行ってたんだ。Oh
boy.
お父さんの？
うん。 お父さん、倒れてから何度も記憶が混乱することがあって、今日は私が生まれる前の話をしてたの。 その顔がすごく幸せそうで、そんなお父さんの笑顔を私が奪ったんだって思ったらすごく。
I wonder when she'll get over this.
この後、その時思ったの。私は早く真冬を救える曲を作らなくちゃって。それができないならここにいちゃいけないって。だけど、瑞希がいろいろな場所に連れて行ってくれたから気持ちが楽になったんだ。だからありがとう、瑞希。
ううん、奏、奏はきっとお父さんを傷つけた自分が許せなくて、自分を罰するみたいに曲を作り続けてる。そんなのもうやめなよって。奏は一つも悪くないよって言いたいけど、きっと奏は誰に何を言われても曲を作ることをやめないんだろうなってわかる。
なら、ごいずい、せめて。
ねえ、奏。奏は、まだ誰も救えてないみたいに言うけどさ、少なくとも、昔の僕は救われたよ。
え？
僕ね、結構ちっちゃい頃から、生きるのって大変で嫌だなって思うことがあってさ。で、中学くらいの時に、本当にもう消えた方が楽なんじゃないかなって思った時があったんだ。でも、奏の曲を聴いて思ったんだ。この曲作ってる人も、
僕たちの曲なんだなって。だから、
もうちょっと頑張ってみようって。思えたんだよ。
So, saved by Kennedy again. Kennedy is like an absolute hero. Why did he save so many people from killing themselves?
雨弱まったね。もうすぐ止みそうじゃない？
うん。周りの人も傘閉じ始めてるね。
やったー！雨ってあんまり長いと気分も落ち込んじゃうしね。そういえば、この近くに僕のお気に入りスポットがあるんだよね。雨も止んだし、ちょっと寄っていかない？
瑞希の、行ってみたいな。どんな場所なの？
秘密って言いたいところだけど、隠すほどの場所じゃないから行っちゃおうっと。
Okay.
この近くにある噴水広場なんだ。そばに花壇もあって綺麗なんだよ。
Okay.
あ、ほら、もう見えてきたよ。
あそこって
、 Is it the right place?
あの花壇、もしかして。
I was gonna say, like, it has to be the right place, I mean, at this point. Yeah. Episode 6, Forgotten Happiness. I see from the tunnel what we're getting into. Time to Sage.
ほっぺたにご飯粒がついているよ。
Literally this.
こっちのほっぺただよ。ほら、じっと
して。 Way too cute.
はい、取れたよ。
Damn.
これで大丈夫。
Oh, so we're actually getting to the moment, baby. Alright, damn.
ご飯粒をつけてるのは奏だけじゃないわよ。
She was going to die.No doubt. She was sitting herself right. She literally asked to die. Look at the hairstyle. Look at the hairstyle. Literally asking for it. Literally asking for it. Alright. The anime moon dying hairstyle.
お母さん、
チュッツ。
そうね、お花の蜜が蝶々のご飯だから、蝶々もここでお弁当を食べてるのかしら。
お花がお弁当なの？美味しいのかな。
You can try it。
あ、そうだ、
これはなんていうお花？
カーネーションっていうお花。
Yeah.
お母さん、
So Carnation Recollection, she remembers the time with the flowers. Carnation.
Carnation, yo.
Sounds like cornichon.
あら、
お父さんギター弾いてる。
あ、
カナデ、急に走ったらダメよ。
When things were happy, sad.Big sad.
お父さん上手。パチパチパチ。
パチパチパチ。
今のはなんていうお歌なの？
え？今パッと思い浮かんで弾いただけだから曲名はないんだけど。
うん。
でももしつけるなら、奏とお母さんのニコニコ日曜日かな。
Okay.
私とお母さんのニコニコ日曜日？変な名前。
え？そうかな。
かなで、そんな風に言ったらお父さんががっかりしちゃうでしょ。
Then.
あ、お父さんごめんなさい。
It's not that serious. It's not that serious.
大丈夫だよ、かなで。僕は。僕の曲で奏とお母さんが笑ってくれればそれで十分さ。
私が笑うとお父さん嬉しいの？
そうだよ、胸がポカポカしてあったかくなるんだ。
そうなんだ。じゃあ私いっぱい笑うね。
She does still smile more than they expect, like, you know, with some kind
of it. もういいかしら。
ああ、それじゃあもう一回。
もう一回、もう一回。
お母さん、とってもニコニコ。
うん。
あら、そう？でも、そうね。思わず笑顔になっちゃったわ。お父さん。
That seems like a nice moment, see? Yeah.
ポ
セカイ、やっ、ポセカイ。
うん、私もお父さんの曲大好き。
うん。だん。
ここだ。
え？
あ、that's a。
ここが。
That's pretty great。
お母さんたちと一緒に。
That's pretty great。
花畑だ。
Yeah.So yeah, these kind of flowers, I don't even know if I've ever seen them、in real life before. Alright. I like Mizuki's outfit.、I don't know what it's called or anything, but this kind of shorts, but it's not just shorts, like the full outfit. Yeah. That's a great、expression for Kanade. Great art. Great art.
でも花畑っていうか、ちょっと大きめの花壇ってくらいだけど。ああ、そっか。花でもすごく小さかったから、
yeah.
花畑だと思っちゃってたの
か。Of course, of course.
多分そうだと思う。
I had the same experience with like the children park.
うん、
I came back to later.
それより見つかってよかったよ。確かに
花が、yeah, so、small.
カーネーションがいっぱい咲いてるもんね。
Yeah. Art is cool. Amazing art.
懐かしいな。
奏で、大丈夫？
ごめん。
うん。
あの日のことを思い出すと。
Well, a bit of emotion is not bad, obviously.
水木が探してくれたのに、せっかく見つけたのに。でも、思い出したら私は。
Yeah, breakdown.
でも、そっか。ここが奏での大切な思い出の場所なんだね。
ごめん、なんかちょっと嬉しいんだ。奏っていつもどこか自分を押し殺してる感じがしてたから、
ね、ちょ
さっきこの花壇を見てた時、なんだかすっごく幸せだった
んだよね。 A very great expression, yeah. And you as well, Mizuki.
よかったなって。
Wow.
Mizuki.
If a Mizuki is about to cry.
ごめんね。僕みたいな他人が分かったようなこと言っちゃって。
そんなことないよ。
I love that. I love the...
Mizuki が連れてきてくれなかったら。
The slow voice we're getting.
思い出せなかった。
I'm like, Mizuki, wants to go against being too close to them to not get too hurt when they're not fun anymore at some point, is what she thinks. But at the same time, it seems like this, she can't help it. Like, she wants to be closer. It's like, yeah. I like the duality. It's really well portrayed. Really well done. The shipping, yeah. This is a good one as well. Definitely.
Kanade. Ne, Kanade.よかったら教えてくれない？昔ここに来た時のこと。
はあ、うん。ここにはお父さんとお母さんと一緒にピクニックに来てたんだ。お父さんはギターでよく曲を作って歌ってくれた。シンプルな曲なんだけど、すごく楽しくて幸せで、お父さんの曲を聴くと笑顔になれるんだ。
へえ、素敵だね。奏がそんなに言うのならすっごくいい曲なんだろうな。お父さんが作ったオルゴールがあるんだっけ。僕も聴いてみたいな。
ああ、じゃあ今度持ってくるよ。
いいの？
うん、聞いてほしいな。
Mm-hmm. Yeah, once again, Mizuki is having her own internal struggle. We observe Kanade, but then Mizuki is just there, like, you know, with her own baggage as well. Okay. But it's not really a soul, this is one step for Kanade.
ちっちゃい頃のことなんて長いこと忘れて。多分。自分で閉じ込めてたんだ。Yeah. 思い出すと幸せすぎて苦しかったから、だけど思い出せてよかった。これは私の大切な思い出だから。
にしても僕のお気に入りの場所が奏の思い出の場所だったなんてね。
まだディオ全然
ちょっと嬉しいな。
うん、私も。
Of course.
ありがとう、水木。きっと一人で来てたら今みたいな気持ちでいられなかった気がする。
うん、水木
がいてくれたから昔の思い出を素直に受け止められたんだと思う。
そんな、僕は何も。
You did.
そっか。どういたしまして、かなで。
ナイス。Very, very nice. That's great. That's really great. The way they solved that and the way it went. Yeah, I liked it a lot. Yeah. That's even beyond the labyrinth. Time to make a song now. She has the power of, you know, the birth of the soul drama.So, we're good. We're good. We're ready.
今日は水木のおかげでいろんなことを思い出せたな。まだ真冬を救う曲がどんなものかイメージできてはいないけど、作ろう。どれだけ時間がかかっても。
Won't you play my 娘? Yeah, yeah. My 娘 is my most anticipated gacha, for sure.But they haven't announced an English version yet. But I know it just came out in Korea, so it will come eventually. But yeah, the day there's an English version of Mamusume, yeah, I'll definitely play it. No doubt. Looking forward to it.
違う、これじゃない。前よりは近づいてる気がする。でも、やっぱり何かが足りない。もっと、心へ静かに響くような。
ナイス。チュチュチュチュ。
オルゴール。あった。
Okay.
この感じだ。優しくて、温かくて、包まれてるみたいに感じる。
うん。
お父さんの曲には、全部これがある。でも、私の曲には、ない。何が違うんだろう。
Fair enough.
お父さんは、どうやってこの感じを出してたんだろう、
うん、
お父さんはあの時
僕は僕の曲で奏とお母さんが笑ってくれればそれで十分さ
笑って
Wait, is the song? No, it's not I just smile for the events I just smile for, as well, for the last event
私は
I'm just thinking of like, because of the name, I just smile. And all that.
真冬に消えてほしくないと思う。でも、それは私のエゴだ。真冬が消えると自分が傷つくからそう思ってるだけ。そうじゃなくて、真冬にどうなってほしいのか。もっと考えなくちゃ。真冬が望むように、真冬に自分を見つけてほしい。
Feels like, yeah, really like, yeah.
でも、自分を見つけた真冬がどんな状態なのか。
Suddenly?
私にはよくわからないから、うまくイメージできない。
She finds to be alone. I don't think like,
真冬のこと、全然ちゃんと考えられてない。
I don't think like, you know, when 真冬 like, in the end of a posekai,when the few final stuff is will be like, you know, she's just gonna be something like simply, straightforwardly happy. It's probably gonna be a very different character and person, to like the one she portrays, like, you know, a smiling happy one. Yeah, it's gonna be interesting though. But it might be like years, obviously. I'm sure they'll keep the story going until it's not popular anymore, so it might take years. I will go to CAF Live. That's awesome. The one at Budokan. That's really awesome, damn. I wish I did in Japan. I would love to go as well. This will be a historic moment. Yeah. Really, happy for you. Enjoy. CAF Budokan will be a history. Yeah.
どこに真冬にどこにたどり着いてほしいか。
お父さんの曲を聴くと、いつも幸せな気分になれるから。
You know, CAF is kind of like Nightcore. Now I was thinking about it. Yeah. Because written by Kanzaki Ori, a lot of songs are kind of like depressing.
言えないけど。
But also like very catchy.
いつか、たくさんのことを感じられるようになった真冬に。
And kind of this way of talking and voice is very much like CAF. As far as like the whispering style. So I can see the connection.Kef is a bit singer for those of you who don't know.
できた。今までの曲と全然違う曲。
OK。
これを聞いたら、
Yep.
真冬はどんな顔をするんだろう。ちょっと緊張するかも。聞いてもらおう、みんなに。みんな、いる？
Finally, the song is made. Alright, and we go into the final episode. A gentle smile. Okay. Here we go. Back to the empty sticker as always. Oh, Vin is there.
Kanade.
Edgy Vin. Everybody is here.
2人とも作業時間の前なのに来てくれてありがとう。
うん、ちょうど先に始めよっかなって思ってたところだったから全然平気だよ。
私もそんな感じ。真冬はもうちょっと遅れるんだっけ。
Yeah, so they get to get first and then later 真冬。
この準備があるらしいから。
それで今日も曲聴くの。
エジリーナ、
リンにも聴いてほしい。いいかな。
They didn't mention earlier? Yeah. I'm sure maybe she showed up like one or two events ago. Yeah. She's funny.
まあ冬に響くかどうかはまだわからないけど。
Oh, here she is. Well.
真冬。
新しいデモができたって本当？
うん。
本当。
デモっていうかほとんど完成したものだけど、
yeah.
聞いてくれる。
Alright. I mean, there's no real intrigue or drama. We know it's obviously going to work.
But
it's the last episode, but sure.
曲作ってもらってるんだから。偉そうにしたつもりはないけど、あんたの言い方がそう聞こえるの。
エナ is always talking shit.
そうなんだ。
そうなんだ。
まあまあ、ほら、みんなで聞こうよ。
But the vocal is Bethany Mansion, Mika, Lucia, and Miko. Miko, Lucia, and Lucia. Well, Lucia. Yeah, fair enough, I guess they forgot about Vin for a second. Beautiful. Poseka collaborated with Kaf. I mean, that would be interesting. I wonder if, like, I mean, I would say, like, there hasn't been any Utoroloid or anything in Poseka as far as I know. But also, there's Kafu, which is a Savio AI. I feel like it might be possible eventually. But I guess they could also collaborate with her as like a real singer. But otherwise, they could have some. Like some Kafu song in there. That could be cool. Yeah, that could be cool. Oh, she liked it. Wow, that's an expression. That's an expression. We did it! She smiled! Yeah! Take a picture, take a picture. I forgot the screenshot. We need to go back. Wow. The world's about to end. Get ready. Wait, just the vibe of the song?
わからないけど、少し暖かかった。
You did it, Kanade.
そういうことなのね。
おめでとう。
そこがあなたたちのたどり着きたい場所なのね。
That's my
そっか。こういうことなんだね、お父さん。
Too good. Too good.Too awesome. That was great.
それじゃ落ちるね。
じゃあ私もおやすみ、二人とも。
Good conversation with Mizuki and
Enana もユキもおやすみ。
In Canada again. Makes sense.
もう僕ももう少ししたら落ちようかな。
わかった。アミヤ、改めて 本当にありがとう。アミヤが私の世界を広げてくれたから。私はあの曲を作れたんだと思う。
でしょ。
世界を広げたって。ゲイは大げさだな。だけど、そっか。ちょっとでも役に立てたならよかったよ。
For sure。Oh, are we about to?
世界を広げてくれたか。
Are we about to set up more like further drama for Mizuki? I guess next event might be Mizuki.
昔から何でも遠い世界の出来事みたいに
冷めた。It seemed like she had a bit of progress, though.
だったけど。
Yeah.
奏の役に立ったなら、こんな僕のこれまでもそんなに無駄じゃなかったのかもね。それにしても奏はすごいな。お父さんのこともあるのに、いろんなものを背負って曲を作り続けてる。
Yeah. It's pretty impressive, for sure. 誰かを救うために
必死で生きてる。諦めるなんて考えないんだろうな。僕も諦めなかったら変われるのかな。
Don't give up. Okay, it's a small setup, but yeah, we're sitting
here. すごいな、カナデは。昔も今ももうちょっと頑張ってみようって思えてるのはカナデのおかげだな。よーし、
awesome.
それじゃ僕も少しは頑張ろっと。まだ何ができるってわけじゃないけど、まずはこの曲にぴったりな最高の MV を作らなくちゃね。
しょ。Sweet, sweet. Alright. So I guess it's a small setup. Yeah, it's not one of the crazy setups they do sometimes, but still, like, a good setup for, like, probably Mizuki would be the next event. I don't know. I don't remember. Well, no, I guess ours was also recent. And I guess they do turns, so. Now, maybe it will be in there again, I'm not sure about. I forgot the. Let's see. No, Ina was the last one. So, Mafuyu Center maybe next? Yeah, and before that, Mizuki. Yeah, so I think Mafuyu, probably. We're getting a Mafuyu one next. For that card, we'll see. We'll see, I guess. But yeah, let's watch the virtual concert. That was a pretty good one. Once again, I mean, I love and I eat up anything night called, so by any means. I quite enjoyed it. So let's watch the virtual show. It's like an animal. Munch, munch, munch. Hamster. Yeah, like it. Do you collect penguin munch? You must be thin. Maybe it looks like the star's ball. Like the star's ball. Alright. I've still been lazy. Well, it's more I forgot to try to get the control so I could zoom. I haven't done that yet. I forgot again. Alright. It's a very nice white screen. When I crashed, yeah. Alright, let's relaunch. I guess the first load is pretty bad with this emulator. On first load it's really bad, so I have to restart, and second load usually is fine. White screen, my favorite.
Sega.
Sega. Better than a blue screen, that's for sure.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sad you came me you came Lamy rest a long time. I haven't thought about that. What's going on with Lamy? Lamy all alive. I look after her, but I didn't hear about that. You have received for partial participation in the connection recollection, okay. Alright. I don't know. Not my story. There we go. Yeah, it's having the emulator is having a bit of a stroke, as we can see. Hopefully this works. Otherwise just YouTube. Whatever. At this point. Yeah, I guess I'll just pull it up on YouTube where it's loading. Carnation recollection. Okay, it works. I wish I could zoom though. Looking in an all black outfit is really it. Yeah, yeah. On YouTube, I could find it. It's not a bad time. I'm sure it's gonna be like that. Years once again. Oh. The way Mizuki was walking though. why is the animation like so bad for this part? And then they just switch to like the best possible animation for the dance. Of course, all the vision went to the dance choreo, yeah. Fufu. A favor. What's up, Luca? Sing that song. She wants to. Awesome. Let's go. Composing the future. So that's the song for the event? Okay. Well, I definitely know it already then. Yeah, great song. Oh, that's some very colorful outfit. I mean, if I could look closer, it would be good, but very colorful. such a good song though. I could try to move on the side to see Clouseau. Yeah. They are so colorful for Nightcore, it's weird. Never that flip. Amazing. Fantastic. I'm trying to move. I don't move. Yeah. I think the next time we'll just watch it on YouTube. Someone who can film it better. Also with less lag. Of Carnation colors. Mm. Cool. Pachi pachi. Yeah, that's good. Proseka is used to be speaking in English. Oh, cool. That's cool.
She wanted to sing. She wants something. That's progress. More songs, of course.
It's like they're magical girls. It's so weird. For Nightcore. Where's my dark emo look?
じゃあ、そろそろ帰ろうか。そうだね。みんなも来てくれてありがとね。また見に来てくれると嬉しいな。うん。ミクたちも、じゃあね。
Alright. Together. We will be together ever. Yeah. That was good. That was good. Is there a 2D MV for composing the future? I wonder. Okay. Good event. Really good event. It was fun. I mean, progress, yeah. It's more Joe, I mean, Nightcore, but right, I guess so. Yeah, is there a 3D MV? I guess we can check that out before stopping for today. But no, good one. Good one. Oh yeah, there's one. Let's go. Let's watch it. Alright, composing the future. It's a great song. I like it a lot. Let's see if they actually use those outfits or something else. The King of White Screen is back? No, you're good. Yeah, it's a Mafu Mafu song, that's right. It's a Mafu Mafu song. Okay, so here's the black outfit. I prefer that. Obviously. Candles. We're so cute Canada with the two long sleeves. Where's my favorite dead look? It's a good song. Fun performance. Fun performance. This video is a bit simple, but still looks amazing. It's really good, yeah. That style is really good. No. Nice. And Miku in the shining light. That's good. That's good. Okay, okay. So yeah, that was the Carnation Recollection event. Definitely a good one. Anything that Fuxman Man called, I will love, and so I love it. But yeah, it's a good one. It's a good one. I got Night Cord at 25 Fan Club achievement. Get 5,000 fan points in total from virtual show staying Night Cord. I see. Alright. We'll end on my beautiful profile. We'll end on that visual. Alright. But yeah, good one, good one. So actually, what's the next event again? So next event is download. It's called Unnamed Harmony. Yeah. So this one ends on July 10th, which will be Sunday. So I guess, yeah, I'll have to look up how long it is, but next week, another Fusekai stream. I will say, like, they're doing an event a week, more or less, so yeah. Yeah, probably middle of next week, I'll do this one. Yeah. Alright. Looking forward to it. But yeah, thank you. There was a lot more people today coming to the stream, so that was fun. Thank you guys for coming. My next stream is Holo Live Reaction Stream. I'll put a redirect. And then later I'm gonna play more Guardian of the Galaxy. It's a really good game, so do come watch if you're interested. Let's put the redirect. What's up, Mankai? Thank you, Meli. Here we go. Important Nantes, thank you. Thank you. I didn't know you were there, but thank you. Alright, yeah. After that, all the live stream in about 2 hours, and then in about 4 hours, get in the galaxy. So yeah, have a good day, good night, good morning. If I don't see you guys again, I'll see you later. If I see you again, what's up, Mankai?